Suppose I have two lines and I want to change angle between these two lines to 75 degrees. Then for that, click here on parametric, then click here on angular, then select first line and select second line, then click inside and specify new angle. Suppose it is 75 degrees, enter. So here you will see that angle is changed, but position of the start point is also changed. Suppose I don't want to change position of the start point, I will just undo it. So to avoid change in position of start point, we will have to apply coincident constraint. So click here on coincident, then click on this line and this line. So here coincident constraint is applied. Then again click here on angular, then select first line. So the first line will be the line of which position will not change, and position of second line will change. So I want to change position of this line when changing the angle, therefore I will select this line as a second line. So select this second line, then take your cursor inside and click, then specify angle and press enter. So here now start point is not changed and your angle got changed. And if you don't want to show this angle, then you can hide it by clicking here on hide all. So that angle will become hidden. And if you want to show it back, you will have to click here on show all. So that angle will show back. And this dimension will not be printed. So if you show it inside the drawing, then also there will not be any problem. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.